Rebound off for Taiwo. Low blocks again. Brigham with two on the shot clock. With the right hand, the soft touch in the lane. GW. Whitney from the top of the key buries the jumper, and it's 6-0 Colonials. Brown has it in the corner. Whitney, the baseline jumper, and she is feeling it. Starting this one out, two in a row from Whitney. In for the first time for GW, Gabby Nikotaniyte. Low blocks, it is Luma using some strength inside. Say back over to Whitney, wide open, gets it in the corner for Brown for the long jumper, and she swishes the three-pointer to extend the lead to 8. Luma looking, ceiling is Brigham, and she gets it to go on the left side. 7 on the shot clock, there's a screen and roll. Good pass inside, Luma lay it good. What a move by Whitney. Perfect example of the pick and roll. Here is Taiwo with the reverse layup, a pretty move underneath. That's about it. Turner's right there. Loader drives, fires, and hits. Opening jumper, buried it again. Nikotaniyte dials up a three-pointer and switches it home. It's a big one. Second three of the game for George Washington. Nikotaniyte from way outside, another three-pointer, this one from the top of the key. Brigham on the low blocks, a beautiful turnaround with the left hand. Has been Whitney, 16-footer, hitting again. Both teams getting in a nice rhythm here in the fourth quarter. Williams got Blethyn on the wing right, and she's gonna fire up a long jumper and hit it. Turns and faces Alana Davidson. Gets the ball back from Whitney, drives and finishes again. Whitney finding Brigham, and Brigham steamrolls to the bucket.